Tuesday on a warm July. The sun's bright hue streaked across the sky. We spent our first day at the beach, collecting creatures we could reach, flipping rocks to pick up crabs. Another bucket held 10 clams. Sea stars we couldn't ignore, and jellyfish that washed ashore. Some things then stop to say, I'll go ahead, I know the way.
There's no